It'll be Crash against Loki, who we have seen before here on Metal. Very impressive young man with a tremendous martial arts background. But Crash's hardcore background, certainly, Tom. I know he was thinking about it Thursday on SmackDown. As Raven and the Big Show met for the hardcore title, and it seemed like just about all the roster was involved, when all was said and done, despite the path of indestruction that was set forth by the Big Show, a mysterious woman once again came to save the day for Raven.
Yeah, obviously, no one seems to know who this mysterious, what is it, a ninja-type woman?
I don't know either,
but obviously making her way in this hardcore championship, stealing Raven away so he wouldn't get destroyed anymore by the Big Show.
Boy, I mean, there were so many superstars, Hardcore Holly, Steve Blackman, a lot of former champions. Kay Quick was involved, who we saw earlier on. Even Kai and Ty got involved. Wow. We'll see that tag team a little bit later on as Crash takes the side headlock takeover on Loki. Loki's shoulder was down, and referee Jack Doan counts it. You ever notice the resemblance between referee Jack Doan and Crash?
Matter of fact, I have.
Wait a minute, look at this. This is a submission hold here.
No.
Cameras taking you right in.
Yeah.
Just like in the XFL, boy, all access cameras right on the field. Series of near falls here.
Get out, nice backslide coming. No.
Wait a minute. Loki, Crash, each pulling on the other.
Nice neck breaker.
Crash looking good here this week. There's a cover count of two. As we mentioned, the XFL is rolling. And for those of you who are lucky enough to live in XFL towns like New York, Chicago, San Francisco, Orlando, or Las Vegas, you can purchase XFL season tickets still and individual game tickets right now by logging on to XFL.com. XFL.com has all the league stats and information, player history, all the news pertaining to the XFL.
Right now, looking so Loki was going to get a reversal on Crash, but man.
Oh, wow.
Nice kick.
I'm telling you what, this Loki, he is a tremendous competitor. Where the way most superstars will use their fists, Loki will use his feet. Good Lord. Absolutely blasting Crash in the corner.
Nice kick out Crash. I don't think so. At least sell this young man short.
Well, Crash is certainly tough. We know that from being a multiple-time hardcore champion. What a roll through two. He got him. No, he didn't. See Molly on the outside of the ring, Tom. Each time Crash gets hit with something, you see the pain is even etched on her face.
Well, again, being related to Crash, I could go back to like the gene pool or something like that. What do you think?
Are you saying it's shallow?
Very much. Very much.
Crash finds an escape. The jawbreaker on Loki gets him out of that precarious position. Now Crash firing back with some forearms. Each time Crash gets put down, he finds a way to fight back to his feet.
You know, Crash was looking for that hardcore championship this past week, but again, slipped through his fingers. I think Crash was glad the Big Show didn't become the champion.
Well, I'm telling you what, if the Big Show gets a grasp on that hardcore title, I don't think there's going to be anybody that can stop him. Loki tries the tornado DDT, and instead Crash counters. Look at this, up and down in the corner. Hook in the leg, two, he got it.
Of course, Molly is now having a nice time that this match is over at Crash. And Molly gets to go celebrate.
That's right. Coming up in just moments, we'll talk all about the stipulations laid down by Triple H this past week for the game. Rattlesnake match at No Way Out. We are 1 week away.
Whoa.
Big win for Crash, but we are far from done. We've got a lot more action and a lot of stuff to tell you here in the out.